3, 2, 1.
We're really excited about the station opening. Car companies have been asking for hydrogen stations for several years now so they could bring vehicles to the D.C. area. This is a great opportunity for collaboration between two key agencies, and for the first time ever we have commercial fuel cell vehicles at federal agencies, and we're basically demonstrating next generation technology for the hydrogen infrastructure piece. We've been funding technology advancements through our R&D effort, such as catalyst improvements, efficiency improvements, systems integration, and so this was a perfect example where we could demonstrate a technology showcase station demonstrating cutting edge technology from the laboratory in real world conditions, and at the same time have vehicles in the D.C. area at agencies showcasing the vehicles to the public.
Hydrogen fuel cells have the ability to be, you know, deeply decarbonizing, and when you can make a hydrogen fuel from water, you know, it just goes towards our goal of moving further and further down to lower carbon fuels.